you for providing me with ample data for my research. In return, I wish to share something with you. A recording. Do not ask how I obtained it.
When do you think my people's ether reserves run out? At the rate your guardians destroy our servitors, it can't be long.
Eramis?
Have you seen the effects of ether starvation? The way our carapace flakes, the way it peels away to expose raw muscle. It is living death. Agony in unsleeping rot.
I've seen it. In the Eliksni who refused to kneel to House Salvation and fled across Sol for their lives. You willingly marched your own kind to their deaths in service of a lie. That's why you're here. It's what you have the power to prevent. We've both made mistakes we can't take back. I killed Cade. I created Fikrul. But I can make it better. I can own those choices and do better by the people I hurt. You can too. Help us find the defectors of House Salvation. They can integrate into the House of Light. They have a chance for a fresh start. Right here, right now.
There is no future for me. But that does not mean there must be no future for my people. I will not rob them of that. I will tell you.
Eramis has blood on her hands. And so many ask for blood in return. But her death would not undo any of it. I shared this in the hopes you may see that too. That one life spared could spare a thousand more. Father may call that naive, but I remember the old words. A docked arm cannot share the weight.